How I make a mini pot off the hump. First, I start with a mound of clay and I center the top of it. Once I'm finished centering it, I go into the top of the pot with an index finger, pull up the walls, make a little bit of a belly, and then I start to extend the neck. Once I'm finished extending the neck and getting it where I want, I cut off the tip. I take a little design down the side and then I remove it. And that's